So there are two lasers. This is question number 21, paper 1-2, and it is June 21. Two lasers emit light in vacuum. One laser emits red light and the other emits green light. What should be different? What must be different? Here must means not the possibility, it should be a surety. Amplitude may be same or different. We have no idea. It could be same or it could be different. So a laser which is of red color and a laser which is of green color cannot have same frequency. Frequency must be different. It cannot be same. So it is the frequency that must be different. Then what about the intensity? As you see, we have no idea about the amplitude. Same applies to the intensity. May be same or different. And what about speed? Speed of all electromagnetic waves in vacuum is same. So what must be different is frequency. So this was question number 21.